morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you are fine at home, enjoying your holidays. So today we are going to do another activity. We are going to make a paper snake like this. Okay? So let's start.
To cut the strips like this, for that we need one paper. Fold the paper like this. Another fold like this, and one more fold like this. Okay, then you can open it and cut the strips. Okay, I've already cut the strips. Let's start. Have to stick two strips like this and start folding. One fold here, another fold here. Fold here, another fold here. Keep on doing it, okay? Like this, keep on. You have need to take two colors, okay? Have to use the same strip. Twist it. Pasting it, we have to paste the mouth now of the snake. For that, we need one paper like this, and we have to make the mouth. First, draw the line like this, another one like this, join it. Draw the eyes of to paste the eyes like this. Three eyes with the white paper and paste it. Like this.